West Africa is so underestimated. It's got so many great cultures, different villages, masks and dances and religions that all come together to make this amazing, vibrant scene there.